The old sycamore tree was cut down near Hadrian's Wall in England. Police have arrested two people in connection with the tree's felling. The tree was a popular tourist attraction. The tree's felling has sparked outrage and debate. The government has vowed to plant a new tree in its place. The tree was cut down on February 10. The two suspects are a local man and a tree surgeon. The tree surgeon has denied cutting down the tree. The government has offered a reward for information leading to the conviction of the person who cut down the tree. The tree's felling has been compared to the destruction of the Roman Colosseum.